I'm so glad that you clicked on this video. Hi, how are you? My name is Leah Njoki K, and in my channel, you get motivated to clean, to organize, to just do motherhood and all those good things about homemaking. If this is the kind of content that you love, kindly subscribe. Also, hit the like button to like this video. Also, don't forget to hit the notification bell, turn it on so that you're notified when I upload. So recently I've been getting a lot of questions about this 12 kg Ramtoms automatic washer, and especially on the part of detergent and how I add detergent. So mostly, like you all know, I just put it directly. It's not that it's wrong, it's very okay, but still there's a slot where you can add in your detergent. So that's what I'm going to be doing in this video. I'll just add the detergent in its slot so that you can see that it is functional and it works. So, but because I'm always maybe in a hurry, I always add directly to the clothes. There's still nothing wrong with that, because mostly I use my own detergent, homemade detergent, not unless I'm using like the Persil, which doesn't really ruin the clothes at all. So this video is supposed to answer the question of whether that slot works, and the answer is yes, it does. But first, I'm cleaning the lint filter. As you saw, it has a lot of lint in it. Mostly when there's a shortage of water, I use the automatic washer to spin, so the lint is not like it's so dirty. But in this video, I'm going to be cleaning the clothes with it. Like I explained to one of my subscribers, is that mostly I like to use the automatic washer for our clothes, because they are not so dirty. But for the kids' clothes, I prefer to use the semi-automatic one, just because I can delay the rinse process as much as I like, so until I am satisfied that the clothes are clean. But you know, for the automatic washer, you cannot control the program. So when you set the program, you just have to wait until the program is done, and then you can check whether your clothes are clean. So right here, I'm just putting back the lint filter so that I can show you guys how the slot works. So these are sheets, our bed sheets, and this is a 12 kg washer. So it can accommodate so much, you guys. So it is going to accommodate all these, and don't be fooled, they are all going to be clean, because it rinses like very thoroughly, because it uses a lot of water. Using a lot of water, maybe a con, it's a con, because that adds to your bills. But also it's a good thing, because it gets all the clothes clean, so you can be sure that all the clothes that you put there, especially if they are not so soiled, they are going to be clean. So this compartment comes with two slots. One is for liquid detergent and the other one is for powder. So I'm going to be pouring my detergent on the detergent slot. So yes, it's functional and it works. So you can use the slot if you like, but as for me, most of the time I just prefer to add directly on the clothes, which still has no harm as far as I'm concerned. Oh, 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 oh saving this rag for this video. So first of all, I'm just pouring some detergent, homemade detergent, then some water, and then I'm also going to use some homemade bleach to get rid of all these stains. And I can say we did a very good job with my daughter. You'll be seeing her later in the video. So I first of all poured all that water and then the bleach, and then I would scrub the dirt out, all the stains. So it was very satisfying to see the stains come out. I was so worried. I thought the stains had become permanent, but they really did come out. So it took a lot of scrubbing so that they can all come out, but it was so satisfying to watch. My daughter did a beautiful job scrubbing. That's how we were able to get all the stains out. So this is the next day when I tackled some laundry. You guys, laundry is never ending.
My heart is an open book I want for you to read. Filled up with empathetic love and curiosity. Tell me, why do you always hide yourself away? And darling, I think you're so much more than just a pretty face. My heart is an ocean filled with endless devotion on the cliffs of emotion, baby. I think it's time you took a jump. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear. Stop me if I go too far, but you're the one I'm falling for. I think about you like a tied up prisoner running through an open door. Pictures of who you used to love lie on the countertop. I'm not a therapist, but that's no way to move along. Tell me, what is your plan for fighting liberation, babe? I wait, but I think you owe yourself an explanation. My heart is an ocean filled with complex emotion. I don't have magic potion, baby, but have you ever been in love? Love. Don't stop your crying, baby. I wanna be the one to wipe your tears. I can't stop the raindrops falling, but I can make them disappear. Running through an open door.